if we could, we would fill our hands with all the wonderful things you give us. Then we'd lift them up and give them back to you.
I didn't know this far away. I didn't know. The monkeys in the jungle say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
green, purple, pink, brown, black, white. White.
92. 93. 94. 95. 96. 97.
Colors are everywhere around us. Let's see if we can name a few. Are you ready? Let's begin. Red. Yellow. Blue. Orange. Green.
A penny is one, a nickel is five, a dime is ten. quarters, 25. Those are the coins that we use every day. We use those coins every day. Those are the coins that we use every day. We use those coins every day. A penny is one, a nickel is five, a dime is 10, a quarter is 25. A penny is one, a nickel is five, a dime is 10, a quarter is 25. Those are the coins that we use every day. We use those coins every day. Those are the coins that we use every day. We use those coins every day.
Do you know how much these coins are worth? That's a nickel.
That's a nickel.
5 cents. That's a quarter.
That's a quarter.
25 cents. That's a dime.
That's a dime.
10 cents. That's a penny.
That's a penny.
1 cent.
A penny is one, a nickel is five, a dime is 10, a quarter is 25. A penny is one, a nickel is five, a dime is 10, a quarter is 25. Those are the coins that we use every day. We use those coins every day. Those are the one, coins that we use every day. I see new shapes every day. Here's some new shapes I can say. I see new shapes every day. Here's some new shapes I can say. Circle, 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 rolling through the town. Circle, 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 rolling all around. I see new shapes every day. Here's some new shapes I can say. I see new shapes every day. Here's some new shapes I can say. Square, 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 squares everywhere. Square, 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 squares on top of there. I see new shapes every day. Here's some new shapes I can say. I see new shapes every day. Here's some new shapes I can say. Triangle, 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 smiles with three sides. Triangle, 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 sliding down the slide. I see new shapes every day. Here's some new shapes I can say. I see new shapes every day. Here's some new shapes I can say. Triangle, circle, square. Now I feel like a star. Star, 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 star. My favorite shape so far. Triangle, circle, square. Now I feel like a star. Star, 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 star. My favorite shape so far. I can say. Triangle, circle, square. Now I feel like a star. Star, star, shapes every day. My favorite shape so far.
I can live, I can love, I can reach the heavens above. I can right what is wrong. I can sing just any song. I can dance, I can fly, and touch the rainbow in the sky. I can be till the end. What took you so long to make me see how lucky I am? 'Cause I am free, free to do the things I wanna do. What took you so long to make me feel I can give love a love so real? What took you so long to let me know that I can live, I can love, I can reach the heavens above, I can right what is wrong, I can sing just any song, I can dance.
Foundation for Harmony. Allow me to call on a bright and a diligent student from grade one humility to give us the opening remarks. Ladies and gentlemen, Haven.
That with ability, kindness, and a zeal for excellence, we can do everything. Who would have thought that with playing, we will learn new skills? That with dancing, we will learn counting.
Thank you very much. To keep up our recognition ceremony, allow me to call on a bright and a diligent student from grade one humility to give us the opening remarks. Ladies and gentlemen,
Flaring Corinne G. Brewer, 96.50%.
97%.
It's based
on our photos here.
Annalisa M. Canubida. Dr. Amor Mendoza, the school directress, will now present the medals and certificates to the
Thank you.
please be with your child. Thank you very much. Congratulations, parents and students, you may now take your seat. Second, honorable mentions. Chanel ABC, 92.07%. Zach Cameron B. Matsumoto, 92.72%. Zymon Rex A. Onyo, 92.75%. Parents, please be with your child. Simon Rex A. Orton, third, second, honorable mention. Parents, congratulations, and students, may we request the public to please give our parties a round of applause. First, honorable mention, Justin L. Vitamor, 93.03%. Jeff Gabriel C. Paposa, 93.25%. Parents. Jeff Gabriel C. Paposa. Crystal B. Attention. First, honorable mention. Clean, Neil, cool. Kuya Clean got 93.75%. Parent, please be with your child. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seats. Thank you very much. Third honor, Erica Ray B. Fernandez. Ate Erica got 97.6%. Parent, kindly don the medals for medal for Ate Erica. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seats. Crystal V. Attention. First, honorable mention. Thank you. Congratulations, parents and students. For second honor, Misha Miles E. Bahulio. She got 94.41%. Ate Miles is second honor. She will be receiving a silver medal. Parent, please be with your child. Kindly don the medals. Thank you and congratulations. Second honor, Lay Marie C. Senyo. Ate Lay got second place. Second honor, she will also be receiving a silver medal. Congratulations, Athene. Parent, be with your child. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seat. First honor, garnering 96.57%. She is Nomi D. Asas. Ate Nomi will be receiving a certificate and a gold medal. Second, honorable mention, Leon Isabel P. Ordaniza, 91.22%. Congratulations, parents and students. Second, honorable mention, Zaya C. Amomo. Ate Zaya got 91.34%. Second, honorable mention, Gabriel G. Fuentes. Ati Gabriel, card 91.91%. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seat. First, honorable mention, Samantha K. D. Tabiti. At the sub got 92.79%. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seats. Third honor, Hansi Drew L. Monteza. Ati Hansi got 93.72%. Samuel Isaiah R. Pelago. Kuya Samuel got 94.72%. Thank you. may now don the medal. Parents and students, congratulations. Second honor, Dana Lisha D. Lagahi. Adi Dana got 95.22%. Congratulations, parents and students. We request the public to give a round of applause to our central awardees. For the Grade 1 Section Humility under Teacher Jonathan S. Perez, they will not be recorded and recognized. Third Honorable Mention, Kathleen Cassandra G. Bravo. Third Honorable Mention. Chinita J. D. Goldman. First, honorable mention. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seat. Second honor, Kathleen Ann G. Librado. Charles Harold Chiki. Parents. Congratulations, parents and students, you may now take your seat. First honor, Alexa Benedict L. Florence. At Alexa got 95.3%. Celestine Erica E. Shellos. At Erica got 95.6%. And Hayden Joe B. Cinco, 96.5%. Parents. You may now don the medals. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seat. First, honorable mention, Giselle Ann G. Montejo. First, honorable mention, Samantha Joy A. Union. Parents. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seats. Second honor, Samantha Lorraine M. Bermudo. Trisha Amor L. Montgomery. Jan Laika Valerie H. Green. Parents. Congratulations. First honor, Urgy V. Kino. Kuya Urgy got 95.40%. Aaron. Special award is being given to April Lord, be attention. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seats. The grade 1 students will now render their dedication song, A Gift to You.
It has been a journey that started with a tentative steps, but one that has taken to remarkable heights. Our happy memories and magical moments will be fully remembered in the years ahead. As Henry Ford wisely said, coming together is a beginning, keeping together is progress, and working together is a success. As I look back over the years, certainly there was a beginning, there was also progress, and undeniably, we have been successful. A round of applause, please. But let's begin where all good stories begin. Who can forget when we all come together on our first day, nervous young student, afraid to be detached from their parents, excited teachers and proud parents. What a wonderful day it was. Signaling a wonderful spark of a marvelous plans to come. Yes, we all came together with a common purpose, to make learning adventure fun amongst these young ladies and gentlemen whom we acclaim as a gift and gifted. This year, St. Therese Learning Center opted to have a yellow concept. And thank you very much for responding to our invitation that I hope to see you all in yellow. And for those who wear yellow today, you just give ourselves a round of applause. But it doesn't mean that those of you that wear yellow are not welcome. You are also very much welcome. I find this color fitting and very significant to what I have felt today. It's been 10 years, I repeat, it's been 10 years or a decade ago where this school became your home, and I thank you for trusting St. Therese Learning Center. But much as you want to continue serving you, but we need to comply what is needed, and I feel sorry to announce that the school will not give a chance to move forward, but it doesn't mean we stop. We wanted to hold the grade 1 to become grade 2, grade 3 because we wanted to see you growing. But for mandate of the Department of Education, I'm so sad to announce that starting next school year, we will not be holding grade 1 anymore. We will just be catering other university K1 and K2. And I think that statement will deserve a round of applause. Here, I see teacher Teresa. Parang kailan lang, no? We see this Amormal, Rumeri, Jewel, Sinkle, and those who are grade 1, a lot of them, right? Taghan kayo sa ilang na nag-grade 1 karon, and let's start to sa ilang nursery, sa St. Therese Learning Center, and I think the parents have trusted us that much to serve our animal class. Taghan kayo, salamat. Gusto ko pa naman ang hold grade 2, grade 3, 4, 5, 6, first year, second year, third year, hanggang yung mag-masteral o doctoral mo, but hindi naman siya pwede. But, more than that, salamat kayo sa inyong pagsali, sa mga teachers, o sa eskwela kayo po. And, well, we're just in one same community, we're still in Kalaanan. As a matama bilog, I hope you will forever be proud of being a product of St. Therese Learning Center. Look at that. To our pressure gents, continue to live up the mission of St. Therese Learning Center and always be a blessing to everyone. Thank you for spending your youthful journey with us. A legendary journey worth to be told. An experience considered to be a story to tell. Whose teacher, whose character, wore beach skirt and off beach pants paired with a long sleeve uniform. May success is your faith in every journey of your life. It has been an honor watching you progress and succeed. Thank you very much for engraving your footprints and handprints to our school, St. Therese Learning Center. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Dr. Amor Yamon Mendoza. Indeed, they have engraved their handprints and footprints and spent and made a lot of memories with St. Therese Learning Center, formerly known as Stella Maris Learning Center. Thank you for being with us. Thank you, families and friends. Let us proceed with our recognition ceremony. to reward the students who achieve this exceptional milestone in their academic experiences and to recognize their superb character traits, these awards are bestowed upon the following students. For demonstrating alone, for books and reading, Bookworm Award is given to Haven Joe B. Cinco, Ale Dwight E. Masiba. Parents? Congratulations, parents. The Ready to Read Award is being given to Kathleen Cassandra G. Librado, Dana Alicia D. Lagami, Chanel A. Bisley, and Sophia Elizabeth M. Palarca for making marvelous progress in reading. Parents, please be with your kids. Congratulations, parents and students, for showing fabulous decoding and comprehension skills. Remarkable Reader of the Year Awards recipients are John Laika Valerie H. Brina, Bob Paz G. Padua, and Novi D. Azaz. Parents, be with your child. Amanda Zine Ogaliano, Isa heaven. Parents, baby, their kids. Congratulations, parents and students. For being such a wonderfully cooperative student, the Cooperative Kid Award is given to Ryan Debbie P. Salvador, Zach Cameron B. Matsumoto, Althea Crystal C. Carabanes, Kathleen May G. Padula, Sierra Trixie C. Magtulis. Parents, please be with your kids. Parents, parents, please be with your child. Extraordinary out of mundane things in school. Junior Engineer of the Year Award is given to Samuel Isaiah R. Pelago, Joseph L. Bitamor, parents. For showing an excellent effort in acquiring and developing understanding, abilities, and skills in basic mathematics that gave the students an opportunity to explore the wonderful world of numbers, the Mathematician of the Year Award is given to Ergie V. Quino, Hansi Drew L. Monteza, Lay Marie C. Senior. the awardee. The awardee have shown admirable performances in attaining concepts that will enhance the development of Congratulations, parents and students. May we request the public to give the set of awardees a round of applause. Junior Fernando Abarzola Award is given to J. Miguel Butanero, Trisha Amor L. Montgomery, Zaya C. Momo, Crystal V. Atencio. For exhibiting marvelous performances in art, the awardee has shown superior use of skills and creative imagination, especially in the creation of aesthetic objects made through pen, paper, or any inanimate objects through play in class. Junior Fernando Amorsolo Award. Christopher Sante D. Ibanez. Parents, please leave your kids. Congratulations, parents and students. Junior Albert Einstein of the Year Award is given to Nika J. Suntan for demonstrating an exemplary performance in gaining the awareness of the responsibility to the world everywhere they go. The awardee has shown remarkable performances in exhibiting his attire of curiosity of things around them as they learn. Congratulations, parents and students. Kindness Award is given to Charles Harold Chiki, Princess Debbie T. Delbo, Sarah B. Tabania, Eunice Bell M. Perez, Elika Faith B. Punay, and Joseph James Y. De La Rosa for being such a kind-hearted student. Parents, congratulations, parents and students. English alphabet. Congratulations, parents and students. The Eagle Award is a special award. It is being given to students for being such a diligent pupil who exhibited great eagerness to learn. For in spite of the difficulties of the lesson they have encountered, they have proved themselves victorious. Eagle Award is given to Janita J. Ligoma, Giselle Ann G. Matejo, Gio Irimar S. Estenzo, Misha Miles E. Bagulio, Gwen Marie T. Ilagan, and Althea Beatrice C. Dago. Parents, please be with your kids. Congratulations, parents and students. The Junior Centuries of the Year Award is given to Gabriel G. Fuentes, Lorraine, Dorothy, T. Suze, and Angelica Jacine C. Bale. Parents, please be with your kids. Congratulations, parents and students. You may now take your seats. For being such a wonderful student with a bright smile that lightens the people around, April Via Tetra is given a Junior Sunflower Award. Congratulations, parents and students. In trying to grasp the lessons in acquiring new skills and attaining a set of fine attitude, the Butterfly Award goes to Samantha Joy A. Onyo, Celestine Erica E. Shellos, Gabriel Nathaniel B. Asenas. Samantha K. D. Tabique, Erica Ray B. Hernandez, Miguel Alexander C. Benolira, Parents, please be with your kids. Congratulations, parents and students.
Intelligence.
thank you very much, Ate Alexa. And to formally close the recognition ceremony, allow me to call a student who, in spite of her young age when she started her journey with St. Louis Learning Center, came out to be on the second spot from the Grade 1 Section Anesthesia, Trisha Amor L. Montgomery. This has been your host for today, Teacher Teresa. Wishing you all a great summer ahead. Thank you very much. The recognition ceremony has ended.
I can tell.